Visitors at the Museum of Ronald Reagan get to admire the former U.S. president as he makes a comeback at his official library. Leslie Longboyan tells us why.
And I think maybe you'll all agree with me when I say just one more line.
Former U.S. President Ronald Reagan is making a comeback as a hologram at his official library in California. A hologram of Reagan, who died in 2004 at age 93, began welcoming visitors at the Ronald Reagan Presidential Library and Museum on Thursday. Guests were able to watch three different scenes that use audio taken from real remarks made during his presidency, which lasted from 1981 to 1989. One scene showed Reagan waving to crowds from a rail car he used in a 1984 campaign stop. The others depicted him inside the Oval Office and at his California ranch.
If you've never been in a room with President Reagan, this will feel like you're standing right there with him. It's just startling how realistic it is.
The computer-generated imagery for the holograms was created starting with a silicone cast of Reagan's head that was photographed from various angles with 300 cameras. His head was then digitally placed on the body of an actor portraying the president with full costumes and backdrops for the three scenarios. Reagan's face comes to life via specific movements of the mouth, nose, eyes, cheeks, and hairline, all manipulated by computers.
It is the greatest hologram that we've ever done. It's a museum piece, something that's never been done before, and it's the words of President Reagan.
The library worked with the same special effects technicians who helped bring singers like Michael Jackson, Billie Holiday, and Roy Orbison back to life on stage. Leslie Longboyan, UNTV News and Rescue.